Adi Rahmat.
Siapa yang jarang Farel?
Eri Dermawan.
Here we will make a video how to make fruit soup. So let's get started.
Here are the tools we need to make fruit soup. First, bowl and big bowl. Glass, knife, cocktail, spoon, the gravy and spoon. Let's move on to the ingredients.
Here are sugar water, nata de coco, milk, grapes, mango, pears, dragon fruit, water and ice cubes.
Go to the steps. First, wash all the fruits that have been purchased. Second, cut the pears, grapes, and mango. Cut into small. Put them in a bowl. Third, prepare a different bowl.
Then, put sugar, water, and milk. Stir until evenly distributed.
Fifth, put nata de coco into a bowl containing milk, then stir.